Inspiration like creativity has no boundaries, and the Bollywood industry over the years has often been inspired to make films from books, real life incidents and even more films made in different regions. Many movies have been inspired by Hollywood and even from South Indian films and are presented to the audience with a Bollywood twist. So here are 5 upcoming Bollywood remakes that we are excited to see. Simmba. Filmmaker Rohit Shetty has always been known for his commercial brand of cinema, with dollops of action and comedy. Now the director is collaborating with Ranveer Singh for the first time and is titled Simmba. Reportedly, Simmba is the official remake of the 2015 Telugu film Temper, starring Junior NTR. Rohit Shetty, however, reportedly insisted that the film will not be a remake, but fans would see a few scenes from the South film in Simmba. Arjun Reddy. Vijay Devarkonda starred Arjun Reddy was a film that impressed the audience not only in the south of India but across the country. The film was a modern-day version of Devdas, with Vijay Devarkonda's character trying to cope with heartbreak with the help of alcohol and drugs. Now the Bollywood remake is starring none other than Shahid Kapoor and will be directed by Sandeep Wanga. Kizie or Manny. Popular casting director Mukesh Chhabra will be making his directorial debut with The Fault in Our Stars Bollywood remake titled Kizie or Manny. The movie, produced by Fox Star Studios, will feature Mukesh's protege Sushant Singh Rajput in the lead and Sanjana Sanghi, who made her debut as Nargis Fakhri's younger sister in Imtiaz Ali's Rockstar. Rambo. Action hero Tiger Shroff has already given the audience a glimpse of his rare ability to pull off daring stunts. So naturally, everyone was excited when it announced that the youngster will be staring into the shoes of the iconic Sylvester Stallone in Rambo remake. Hrithik Roshan has joined hands with Tiger Shroff, which will be directed by Siddharth Anand and bankrolled by Yashraj Films. Kirik Party. Kirik Party will be the Hindi remake of similarly titled Kannada blockbuster. It tells a story of how a first-year engineering student falls in love with a final-year student and how a tragic event changes his perception towards life. The Bollywood remake will star the latest heartthrob of the nation, Kartik Aaryan, and will share the screen space with Jacqueline Fernandez. The movie will be helmed by National Award-winning director Abhishek Jain and produced by Dheeraj Vadhwan, Ajay Kapoor and Ritika Lekar.